Police say they are searching for a gunman after a shooting outside a Houston nightclub. Six people were there early yesterday morning, one victim in critical condition. Investigators say they are looking through surveillance footage to identify possible suspects.